our young men are not making it, but they will make it here.
My name is Mark Rivers, and I am a graduating senior at the Eagle Academy.
My name is Odell Patterson. I'm in my fourth year at the Eagle Academy.
My name is Isaiah Purcell. I'm a seventh grader here at Eagle Academy for young men.
My name is Irving Yu. It's my fourth year here at Eagle.
My name is Jeremy Bolton. I'm a seventh grade Eagle Scholar at Eagle Academy for young men at Ocean Hill.
Individually study for your science final. You take your test in exactly 40 minutes.
Historically, young men of color have performed the lowest in all standardized tests. They have a higher referral percentage in special education classes. Their graduation rates are the lowest, and it's a crisis.
When you start to look at the number of young men of color that are incarcerated or have criminal records or that are falling short of passing state exams, you could tell it is a crisis, and it's only getting worse.
There's a need for a youth academy because all around the streets is gang violence, just violence in general, you know. Young black males of color are being portrayed in a negative image.
I myself grew up in a very difficult situation, and I have a lot of friends that just didn't make it. And Eagle Academy is designed to change that negative trend. It's a response more than anything.
I really look at Eagle as almost a movement for hope.
Eagle Academy was founded to try to combat some of the issues that are facing these young men.
You're all a band of brothers. And so you young men who are just coming into the school, welcome to the Eagle Academy family. We have the highest expectations for you. Congratulations. Congratulations to your parents. We expect you to be involved.
From the moment they walk in this door, they hear about the brotherhood. They hear about the future success. They hear about credit accumulation. They hear about regions. They hear that from the moment they walk in the door. And by doing that, they know what the end goal is.
But I say, if your son is admitted, this will be the last school he attends before college.
Every teacher in the school basically guarantees that you're gonna go to college, so it's basically stuck into your head.
Okay. We do have students come in, even though we're a college prep school, who don't really look at college as an option. So it's our job to really inspire them and make them believe that they can go.
Yeah.
I'll be attending Howard University to pursue biology pre-med, become a physician.
I'm heading to Clapham University in South Carolina to major in communications with a minor in African American studies.
It's better than most schools because the different things that we could do that others don't have.
As young men of the Eagle Academy, we go out, do community service. We take trips around the world.
My study abroad experiences, my trips to South Africa and Brazil.
We've had students go to Thailand. We have a student going to New Zealand this year. We have a student going to Egypt and another student going to Ethiopia.
I've done internships over the summer and did other programs to help me benefit my future. Robotics is one program I did. Entrepreneurship is another program I did. Being part of the senior council.
The sports that we have, like, I really haven't seen any other school that plays lacrosse.
This is a team sport. So if one person isn't running.
The fact that we are sponsored by 100 Black Men and the Eagle Foundation really helps us look at alternative resources for these young men.
Guys, let's go, come on. Get the class. Wait, no. Yeah, that's right.
You're gonna be a boss in a couple years, right?
No.
We about to take a math test.
Being in an all-male environment, you have more time to focus on your studies.
And of course, when you spend so much time with somebody, you're gonna form a brotherhood bond.
My house is Thurgood Marshall. This is the seventh grade class on top.
Mentoring is a really important thing that happens at the academy. Young men are paired up with affluent men in the community that help guide them to college success. So they kind of give them a window into what success looks like instead of what success sometimes looks like out in the street.
Mentor's name is David Brand. He is just a father figure. He's pushed me. He's pushed me beyond where I thought I could go.
First day I walked in the door, Mr. Banks, the founding principal, he shook my hand, told me to look a man in the eye, be shaking his hand. I stuck with that for the rest of my life.
Having a mentor and also being a part of the Eagle Academy shows you that as a black male, you don't have to be a statistic.
Provide our young men with a positive alternative to what they see every day when they wake up and come to school in the morning and when they go to sleep at night, what they see outside those windows and in those corners.
But if a caring adult takes the time to invest in them and to kind of show them the way, they then believe, they then start to believe in themselves. And the sky is the limit.
Here they have their parent association. That's a very, very involved crew of parents. They have their parent barbecues. They throw their own parties and social events for the school to get the word out about the Eagle Academy.
Everybody here has been wonderful. I love the contact with the teachers, even the principal. You could just walk up to him at any point in time and talk to him. And I felt he was more secure and safe in this environment with people that watch over them and look out for them every day while they're here.
It's hard to walk down the hall without hearing your name.
Bigger schools, 3,000 kids, 2,500 kids, you get lost, you know, and you get forgotten. And if, you know, and here, they won't let you be forgotten.
I just want Quincy to be successful in anything that he does. And here at Eagle Academy, I just want him to just take it all in. Watch how these men move and take advantage of everything that he can take advantage of with the programs and the mentoring.
One of the things that appealed to me when I came on board with Eagle was the fact that they have a foundation that backs it. And the foundation is basically key in terms of providing opportunities to travel to colleges, opportunities to travel abroad, you know, internship opportunities. Most of these opportunities come through the foundation. And when I look at Eagle, I'm like, wow, we have a New York City public school that basically can give a student an elite private school style experience.
All of us are close with each other. We hang out with each other all the time. We go to parties together, meet girls together. We do everything together.
And we're fun too. We have a fun side, it's not always business.